After 10 years of fragile peace in Sri Lanka, new fault lines are emerging.
They started telling, now we are done with the Tamils, it's time for the Muslims.
Can Sri Lanka's Buddhist majority make peace with its ethnic minorities?
I hope that Sri Lanka will not go back to its dark era again.
Sri Lanka's new fault lines, Insight, Thursday on CNA.